Hi, I'm Britt and I'm one of the business managers at Dubbo City Toyota and I've been here for 5 months. I came back from the UK for a holiday and I wasn't able to get back and a great job opportunity came up at Dubbo City Toyota. I've never worked in the automotive industry before and I realised that it was more of a professional atmosphere here. I thought it would be a great opportunity to start a new role. It's a really full-on job, but it's great and everyone's really helpful and supportive. I have a great team. I have two other business managers who have been in the industry for a lot longer than me, so it's really great to be able to pick their brains and learn from them. My perception of the automotive industry was almost the complete opposite to what I've entered. I was a little bit worried that it was going to be that stereotypical buy atmosphere, but it's really not. Everyone is really professional, and that's probably not how I saw the automotive industry before I started. Being the only female is quite daunting. Also, being the only one in the finance team that probably hasn't had the biggest experience in finance is very daunting as well. However, the two other males in my team are really supportive, happy to help when I need them to, and I never feel like I'm looked at as a female. I'm just looked at as one of the team. When I first started, I didn't think there was many females working here. It's really lovely to work with women who love what they do and are really passionate about working. We're all very vibrant women, I think, and we're all very hardworking. So it's great to be a part of that type of scenario and role. Most women probably are deterred from the automotive industry almost because it is such a male-dominant industry. However, women here are obviously given as much opportunity as any male. So I think that's really important for other women to know that may be looking to move into the automotive industry. I think any woman that's looking to move into the automotive industry, Dubbo City Toyota is a great place to work. Everyone is so lovely and fun, and I believe that even if you're a little bit worried about your career progression or anything like that, hands down Dubbo City Toyota can offer that to anyone that's looking to, you know, take the plunge and move into the automotive industry. When I first started here, I was welcomed from day dot. Everyone was very welcoming. It's a very family-friendly, orientated business. And everyone has a different role to play and we all mold very well together. So it makes it really enjoyable turning up to work every morning and walking into smiling faces, I suppose.